Well, I just need to show you this, okay? But here I will be showing you this in a very short time, okay? But now I just want you to hit the red subscribe button below and turn on your notification bell. But I also want to tell you the little things you need to know about this pastel quiz, Marshalla and the girlfriend, okay, princess. And please hope you have subscribed to my channel. If you're new to my channel, you're welcome. So who is this pastor, Chris Amashola? He's a very popular Aleki pastor, that's Lagos, Nigeria. And he happens to be someone that has been dating princess, like Lady Princess Boho, and this girl whom the parents Basil PH, and that's Port Harcourt, Nigeria. And she also have this little sister she loves so much, gender whom this pastor also loved. There's the pastor loved this girl so very much. And this tape that has been trending, has people have been talking about, this song is the tape that both of them recorded. It's not as if it was recorded coincidentally. No, the two of them recorded it and they were aware of it. So when he spoke out, he said that this someone, that this girl that did this didn't my money, and this is someone that he has been stacking his money in his account, okay? But the question is, why would a girlfriend or a fiance, because these people were already planning on introduction and how to get married, how will a girlfriend do such a thing? And I just don't understand how this whole thing started. But whatever thing, the pastor said he met this girl on his way back from night vigil, and that was how this whole thing started. And you're praying that it could to something else, and so on and so forth. But I do not want to go further, and check my other next video, okay? And for the video, the tape, you just have to search on Google the Apostle Chris Amashola's tape, or you also search popular Lekki pastor's tape. That is where you are going to see this video full of hate, okay? Thank you. Stay tuned to my channel, comment your opinion, and follow me on other social media handles. Thank you.